first time when I came here, I was in a very, very bad state of mind. I was just weeping, weeping, weeping. I was completely overwhelmed with my problems. When you are not in a good state of mind, then it gives you a lot of health issues. When I was in a bad state of mind, I had this feeling that I would die of heart attack or cancer. I used to feel lot of constriction, lot of heaviness in my body, in my heart especially. See, when you don't treat your mental problems, then they turn into your physical problems, because most of the health issues have underlying mental issues. My sister died suddenly 2 years back, and she was depressed, but she never accepted it. And unfortunately, we also took her very lightly. I wish I had brought her here only. If I had brought her, she would have been alive today. My other family members also have this problem of stress, depression. They are also fighting their fights. Right now, they are just living. They are not, they are just breathing, they are living. But they are not living their lives fully. They don't know what exactly the life is. Before the program, I had no happiness. Actually, I had everything, but due to some family problems, everything had just lost the importance. And the happiness was not there. Because the children were not happy, so I was not happy. Somebody asked me, when did you laughed last time? I said, I never laughed. I don't even smile. So, and I was not aware of this thing, that I'm not smiling and I'm not laughing. I have attended few more workshops, but they are okay, they work, but only for to some extent only, not for longer duration. And then you are back again to square one. You are back again to the same problem from where you had started. It doesn't go away from the root, and it works only for, it is just like it gives you the high for some time. It is just like you have taken some chocolate, you have eaten the chocolate, it gives you high for some time, then again you are back to the dumps. And but in Harini and Antano's program, it stays with you forever. It stays you, and then it doesn't come back. I try to bring up the issues again and again. I really consciously I try to bring the this my issues, but they never came back again. They just didn't come back. It is not that they came and I reacted different. They just didn't come. They just vanished. Like, I feel they had no importance in my life. I had just made a mountain out of a molehill. The problem was not so big, but I had made them big. And Antano and Harini had taught me how to not make the issue out of everything. I was overreacting to everything around me. They are very open-minded about everything. They are very practical people, and they don't waste your time, they don't waste your money. It is value for money, for each penny. After 6 days, things were much, much better. Clarity of mind was there, and I was in a better state of mind. It was just like I have just woken up from a bad dream. Antano sir and Harini had done a lot for me. It was just like a miracle. I had learned to disassociate myself from the problem, and I was just looking at the problems from third person's perspective, and I knew how to handle them. Completely new life. Now the things are much more clear. My journey has started now. I wish I had done this thing 10 years before, 15 years before, and now my life has now started. Because after the first visit, when I went back, I worked more on my business, I was more focused, I started more classes, and I'm now more tolerant and more open-minded with my people, and put in more energy and more focus in my business. The skills are how to be calm and composed in stressful conditions, how to not lose your temper, and how to not lose control over the control over your emotions, and how to be more focused in your life, the value of time. And earlier I was just wasting my time, my energy into unnecessarily unimportant things. It is like decluttering of your mind and body. It is like detoxification only. Now I have learned that the value of life, the value of happiness. I'm laughing, I'm smiling, I'm talking to people, I'm interacting, and now I'm more at ease with myself. Yeah, I should smile more often. I thought it would take full 3 years, but I never knew that it would happen in 3 months only. Actually, it happened in 6 days only. After 2-3 days only, I started feeling the difference. Happy state of mind, and that is very important to me, and good relationships, and of course, abundance, and health, wealth, happiness, peace of mind, which I'd been looking for, and which now I'm getting. I think everybody should come, because everybody has a problem, whether the degree is different. Sometimes some people have small problems, some people have big problem. My message for everyone, for people of all the ages, is that they should not wait for the problem to come in their life and then do it. It should be a part of their life. They should start it early. Like at the age of 14, 15, they should start it. They should take this membership of ANH, of Antano Harini, and because then they will come to know how to handle the problems in their life. So they should start early. I wish they all come here and learn something from them. And they should learn how to live their life completely.